Beyond International, global leaders in aesthetic dentistry is proud to announce the award-winning Polus Advanced Teeth Whitening Accelerator, custom designed to deliver the ultimate whitening experience. The multifunctional system includes light bridge acceleration, new ultrasonic technology, and an LED curing light. The dual arch power whitening option with high, medium, or low settings provides treatment suited to each individual patient. The system also features a brand new intuitive touchscreen with built-in instruction modes based on your client's needs. The improved motorized arm offers more precise adjustment. An upgraded fiber optic light filtration system blocks out all harmful heat and UV light. A built-in air ionizer provides a cleaner environment for the treatment. This is the Beyond Polus Advanced.
Perform a pre-treatment oral exam and consult with the patient on his or her desired whitening results to determine the best treatment plan for his or her individual situation. Determine the pre-treatment color of the patient's teeth. Take a photo to document the shade before starting treatment. Turn on the Beyond Polus Advanced system and program the desired treatment time as discussed with the patient. Place the protective eye goggles on the patient. Apply lip protection cream and insert the Beyond FlexiBlue cheek retractor with the tongue guard pointing down. Stretch the face protection cloth around the outer rims of the cheek retractor and fold the top down under the arms of the cheek retractor. Insert cotton rolls on either side of the buccal frenum. Holding the syringe at a 45-degree angle to the tooth surface, apply a 2 to 3 mm layer of Beyond Blue Seal gingival protection along the gingival margin. Apply extra lip protection along the inside of the upper and lower lips. Remove the LED curing light from the back of the machine and hold the LED curing light 0.5 to 1 centimeter away from the gingival. Press the button on the LED curing light to begin curing. Move the device in a circular motion over the gingival area and light cure the gingival protection for 20 to 30 seconds, about 2 to 3 seconds per tooth. Use a dental probe tool to check that the gingival protection is fully cured. Do not overcure the gingival protection. Apply a 2 to 3 mm layer of Beyond 2 Advanced Formula Whitening Gel to the dry surface of the teeth. Give the patient the remote control. Instruct the patient that the remote control has a pause resume button to control the light if he or she needs to stop the treatment at any time. A call button is also included in case the dentist needs to leave the room during the treatment. Raise the lamp arm and position the lamp head as close as possible to the surface of the teeth with the lamp head at a 90-degree angle to the teeth. Provide the patient with music or entertainment during the treatment. Once the lamp head is positioned, press the start button to begin the first cycle. At the end of the first cycle, the light will turn off automatically. Use suction to remove the whitening gel. Do not rinse with water. Repeat the gel and light application steps 2 more times for a total of 3 treatment cycles. After the final cycle, suction off the whitening gel. Remove the gingival protection, cotton rolls, face protection cloth, cheek retractor, and protective eye goggles, and ask the patient to rinse his or her mouth with water. Apply damp gauze to the surrounding teeth that are not being whitened in order to keep the tooth enamel hydrated during the treatment. Press Whitening Range on the Polus Advanced display screen and choose Single Whitening option on the TUI panel. Adjust the treatment time to the desired number of minutes. The recommended treatment time for most cases is 10 to 12 minutes. Attach the lamp head holder for the spot whitening device to the bottom of the lamp head and secure the device. Position the lamp head so that the spot whitening device is at a 90-degree angle to the tooth and as close as possible to the tooth without touching the surface. The spot whitening device can also be held in place by the dentist for the duration of the treatment. Once the single spot whitening device is positioned, press the Start Pause button on the TUI panel or the S button on the device to begin the first cycle. Show the patient his or her new teeth color and take a photo to document the shade after the treatment. Give the patient a post-whitening care instruction card and trial size tube of Beyond Pearl White Advanced Formula Whitening Toothpaste.